lighting is extremely important, obviously, to every sport. But in the game of hockey, it's very unique in many ways. You're lighting a pretty tight surface, but you also have to light up many feet, because this little tiny black puck can come at you not just scooting around on the ice, but it could come at you at, you know, 5-6 feet up in the air. And you have to be able to see that puck at any height throughout the rink. Also, you have two goalies on that ice who are ready to receive a 100-mile-an-hour puck. They can't have a light in their eye as that puck is coming towards them. And it's, you know, they have to maintain that focus at all times. So it's a really critical thing, not only for overall brightness for TV production, right? You know, now with HD TV and you know, us being able now to actually see the puck really well on TV, well, you have to light that puck too. Moving from HID to LED allows you to save money and save energy, which were really important to our previous sustainability goals. Changing the lights to LED allowed us to have a better color rendering, which allowed TV production to show proper color, and especially the greens and reds, which are really important to the Minnesota Wild. Our evaluation process, when we looked at lighting, we looked at a lot of different companies for a lot of different reasons. Not only could they deliver the products to the NHL specs, which were our primary concern, but also that they were a company that we knew that we could trust and that we could work with. Finally, and I think, believe it or not, perhaps one of the most important reasons is Musco offers a tremendous warranty. Their 10-year no-touch warranty is extremely important to us. We have a lot of things going on, and if we can save an electrician an hour of work and put them towards something else, it's really important to us. Musco helped us in the delivery of the product in a really special way in our situation. But we also were going a step beyond. We were replacing everything. Not only our work surface lights, but our work lights and our house lights. They were all going to LED. And we didn't really know what that end product was gonna be. We knew what it wanted it to look like, but we didn't know what it was gonna take to put that together. And Musco worked with us every step of the way to say, what about this? Have you looked at this? The other thing that's really important, and one that was really special about the Musco product, is that you can look up at different angles inside the arena and not even know there's a light up there. And that idea of, wow, this space is being lit, but how is it being lit? That sort of theatrical presentation part of the performance of the lighting is important. You know, it's a sport, but it's also a theatrical event. From a spectator perspective, we've had a lot of people say, wow, what's happened to the arena? It seems like the players pop off the ice more. It seems whiter. It seems like it has that less of a 2D feel and more of a 3D feel. A lot of comments like that. We've always say whenever we talk to people about how to select a vendor or how we select a vendor and how, you know, what advice we might give, we give a lot of the same advice, which is talk to everybody. Vet everybody out the best you can on any product that you can. Make sure that it's right for you. But in this scenario, I would also say make sure you talk to Musco, and make sure you don't just read a proposal on a piece of paper. Make sure you talk to the people. Our success as the Minnesota Wild is related to the relationships we build. We're nothing without our partners and our fans, our team, our staff. It's really important for us to have a trusted vendor who essentially, ultimately, through the end of this whole project, becomes a real friend of the program.